Police arrest an Island assistant principal in connection with the Great Hills stabbing at a busy shopping center last week. Vincent Scotto, 43, of Middle Loop Road, attacked a 59-year-old man at the Evergreen Shopping Plaza at 150 Greaves Lane, the man who he believed was having an affair with his wife. The man was taken to Staten Island University Hospital in Ocean Breeze, where his injuries were said to be non-life-threatening. Check back for updates on this and other news at SILive.com.